Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new video. A new update just dropped. That means a brand new map. And the map this time is called Alien Attack. And it is a classic map once again, which I am super happy about as I quite enjoy classic maps. But without further ado, let's take a look at all the new rewards that you can get from beating Alien Attack on every difficulty. Easy! The first skin that you get from Alien Attack Easy is called Astronaut. Astronaut is a scientist exclusive skin and looks actually pretty cool. The only downside, however, is that our machine doesn't change again, or at least not in a noticeable way, which in my opinion is always a shame. I feel like if they just changed the machine a little bit, this skin would have been so much cooler. But nonetheless, it is still an awesome free skin that you can get from completing Easy. Medium. The next skin you can get is from Median, and this is probably the best reward skin of the three reward skin this time. It's a little bit weird that I put it on medium and not on hard, because this skin is absolutely amazing. It doesn't even look like Dumpster Child anymore. It looks like a completely new hero. This is so amazing. I absolutely love this skin. And if you haven't beaten medium yet, I highly suggest that you do. Heart. And last but not least is Pixel Bite from doing Heart. Pixel Bite is actually quite cool. I know that he's really simple, but I absolutely love the color scheme and its design. It is a super cool skin, but is it heart worthy? Maybe not. In my opinion, I feel like I should have switched Bite and Dumpster Child. But on the other hand, now that Dumpster Child is a medium, a lot more people can get him, which is also super cool. That said, this Bite skin's color scheme is absolutely amazing and I quite enjoy it. So these are all the rewards that you can get from beating Alien Attack. In my personal opinion, Alien Child is my absolute favorite, but I got a feeling that he's also a favorite of a lot of you guys. But which one of these is your favorite? Let me know. I have to say, compared to Rooftop, these rewards are so much better. They're all different, all cool, and even two of them are complete remodels, which is mind-blowing. Keep up the good work. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!